gente fala, vai fazer.
Did you say hello?
Hello! Hello, Canada!
What a workout!
He's here. I'm not sure who he is. I think he's
here. From the stage here. Lots of activities. 37 pavilions.
Just like that. Do you want to try?
Yeah.
Hello, everybody. We're doing some cooking today. Awesome. Okay, we got four.
Niech ci trzymają bliżej talerze, bo jak wyjesz niósł klatka, to ci pęknie w pewnym momencie.
That's a typical Polish food. Just the potatoes. Fried potatoes.
Okay.
Three klatki. Just potato. And you can eat with the sour cream or sauerkraut, ketchup, whatever you prefer. But most of the people use the sour cream.
Not too much, or yes?
Yeah, same thing. My first time, I don't know.
I try once at first. Though.
Yeah,
I hope you enjoy. Most
thank
people
you.
Who
thank
get
you.
Some, they come back for seconds. So.
It's very rich culture because, like, there's, you know, so many parts in Poland, and every part of Poland have their own tradition, own culture. These ones?
Yeah.
These are for Easter.
Easter. Okay.
Yeah, for special, like, for a celebration at the Easter time. Then we bring to the church, and, you know, people, there's a little competition who makes the you know, prettiest one or the biggest one. People make even like very, very tall ones, like a few meters tall.
How do you call it?
They call it palma. It's like palm tree, palma. Yeah.
Gracias, Sonia, por tu participación. Ahora, pues,
que siga.
Y ahora vamos a seguir gozando. Recuerden, a las 4 en punto viene.
This is the cedar of Lebanon.
What tree is this?
This is the cedar of Lebanon. You know the cedar?
Cedar, no.
Cedar tree. You know that it was called the cedar of Lebanon? So it's called the cedar of Lebanon. It's mentioned in the Bible as well. And this is the cedar, as it is. This is our flag. So this is our flag. This one. Right? And this is the cedar represented in our flag. So we had this one. We did bring it in Vancouver to Queen Elizabeth Park. And this, we used to call it in Lebanon, we used to call this cedar the cedar of God, because this it doesn't die, so it's eternal, right, for us.
So that's why
we have it in our flag. Plus, we have now a small forest in Lebanon, the cedar. You know that the cedar wood is the best wood naturally worldwide among all the trees, right? So before the Phoenician, this is the symbol of Phoenician. They used to trade it with the rich people in Europe and all over the world to have the cedar wood. So now we have like trees in Lebanon with probably aged 2,000 of years. So this is about that.
Yeah.
This one, we produce our own alcohol in Lebanon. It's called Arak, A-R-A-K. It's from the grapes and the anise. So we put it inside here, the grapes and the anise, and we boil it with the water. It vaporizes upside, and we extract it as a distilled alcohol, right? So it's liquid, transparent like water, but it's so strong. So we add on top of it water, and then the color will turn to white. And we drink it with the ice cream. It's in our main culture. This one, we used to put the coffee beans inside here, then we roast it, right? Then we blend it in this one, so we put it inside and we turn this, right? Then we offer it, we boil it with the coffee with the water in this one, and we offer it small shots as the smash leader, the soldier. This one is very strong, but it's we have it every day. It's an old culture and tradition. This is the.
Okay.
Yeah, backgammon game. Do you know it? Yeah. The backgammon game originally is from Persia, but it's very popular in Lebanon. So every house, every family would have one at home. And when people visit each other, like friends, they would ask the other if they would like to have play game.
Just one piece?
Yes, please.
Thank you.